Window, Links. These are all of the assets that I have placed in this document. Now I can't remember where this image is in my ridiculously long document. You see this tiny little number just here? Not only does this tell you what page the image is on, but it's also a link. Let's click on it and, there you are. If you aren't seeing this number, open up the panel options and confirm that page is turned on within the show column options. I hope that helps. Catch you later.